Attending a meeting of the Coalition for Romania Development, Johannes pointed out that at the start of the year, he sent the kHz budget back to Parliament for re-examination. He also said that the Social Democrats, representing the most important party in the government coalition, have neglected investment in favor of policy short-term effects, and that this will affect everyone in the future. Johannes also pointed out affected lately by unexpected measures. Private investment and tourism, infrastructure, modernization and development, Johannes said, explaining that he refers not only to motorways, but to everything related to modern living standards for the citizens, such as hospitals, schools,